Hello, I'm Troy the Scoot Boy.
And I'm Brad with Scooter Lad.
And welcome to the only
Scottish show on the internet.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
You said no, you didn't say no bagpipes.
Yes, I did.
No.
Yes, I did. Sorry about that. We'll probably catch up with that chump later. For now, let's get this cheese on a roll. In this tip, I'm going to teach you how to make cheap custom grip tape. First things first, we go to the internet and order some clear grip tape. So now what? We wait? Alright then. Hello there, Finkle McCrinkleberry at your services. Now, everyone needs a helping hand, but not everyone has a handy helper to help them hand their handy helpers helping! Their hands!
Look, genius, I'm so sick of you coming around here trying to sell me tacky, fatting muffins.
Because when you have hands and you need help, then obviously you need a handy helper, helpy, handy, or whatever.
I thought you were the postman, okay? I don't care about all this, I don't give a flying donkey muffins. Okay, I just ordered some see-through grip tape. I thought
it's helpful in all types of situations. If you run a hand shop and you need a hand with that help, or you run a health shop and you need help with your hands,
it doesn't make any
sense.
You can
use this little contraption to grab, slam, and wham your way to victory.
There we go. Let's give this a try.
going to have our very third viewer-submitted tip. Brad, if you would. Brad!
Oh, wouldn't ever I do in a battle?
Can you just...
What do you want, you numpty toonser?
Can you just...
Oh.
Thank you.
I mean, yeah, and you knew that we had a year, you scunner name. Oh, it's quite interesting actually, but I don't know if it's gonna work. You got some good points, but
Brad, yeah, maybe I should read it.
It's gonna be
Brad.
Yeah,
hello.
It's gonna be a
hello.
But you know, you've got to be a scunner and a bit.
Brad, give me the paper. Yeah, give me the paper, buddy.
But,
give me. This tip comes from Maxence Wilkinson. Dear Troy, I have a tip you could put on your show. Before you go to the skate park, it's always a wise idea to call up a mate.
What a walloper.
The reason it's a wise idea to bring someone else to the skate park is it will generally make it more interesting by talking to them.
It won't.
In case that air you are trying doesn't go as expected.
It won't.
Welcome to Don't Ask Skate Park. Our scoot generally more interesting by talking. Hello? Lovely weather we're having.
Aye, like a Scottish summer. You know, Troy, I've been trying not to say anything, but your scooter's so bad.
You what, mate?
It's a razor.
Well, I don't understand what you're trying to say. First you're saying it's bad, now you're saying it's amazing.
It's a razor.
It's hair-raising.
It's a razor. And it don't even fold.
Well, what are you trying to say? Chump!
You shouldn't have been riding that thong if you're gonna take it seriously.
Big words coming from someone riding flying donkey muffins.
What you call her?
Flying donkey muffins! Brad and I decided to agree to disagree. If you've got your own tips, you can send them to me at troythescooterboy@yahoo.co.uk. Lastly, I'd like to tip my hat to the artistic genius of Salmon Sky 2.